Okay, so you're all right. We've got a few more. It's funny that you think your God don't have a sense of humour, and all the people here on earth do. Funny that you think that execution is acceptable and then get so frustrated by a satirical cartoon. And it's funny that you think the prophet you're protecting will profit from your actions today. In fact, he probably thinks that you're pathetic. Probably thinks you're a disgrace. And we're sharpening our pencils, your AK-47, and we're ready for a war of words. And just in case you don't understand, draw you a picture as well. And every Christian, every Muslim, and every atheist has a God-given right to take the piss. Allahu Akbar, God is good, God is great. God is a terrorist. Allahu Akbar, God is good, God is great. God is a cartoonist. Firstly, I think all religions are bullshit, out-of-date propaganda. It might have been useful way back in the day, but right now it don't mean diddly squat. We don't need a messiah. We need to look around and see that the world is in a mess. It's not about ancient scriptures, common sense. And we're sharpening our pencils on your AK-47, and we're ready for a war of words. And just in case you don't understand, we're gonna draw you a picture as well. And every Christian, every Muslim, and every atheist has a God-given right to take the piss. Hallelujah, God is good and God is great. And when a black man kills, we blame the race. And when a white man kills, we say it was an isolated event, and it's criminally insane. So there's two sides to this story. In fact, it's probably four or five. But whoever you are, whatever you believe in, well, the cartoonists, they should still be alive. And we're sharpening our pencils, your AK-47, and we're ready for a war of words. And just in case you don't understand, we're gonna draw you a picture as well. And every Christian, every Muslim, and every atheist has a God-given right to take the piss. Allahu Akbar, God is good and God is great. God is a cartoonist.